Hello everyone, this is Anand Mikesh Supa. Today I'm gonna tell you a story of 12 princes. Once upon a time there lived 12 princes. Her father, King, always wanted to marry with a prince. Then one day a man came and say, "Hello, Majesty, I want to marry your girl." But then he said, "Okay." Then in night he allowed it to go in a room. Then the two princes give them one glass of wine, but they mix a sleeping powder in. Then when he drink, he will not know anything.